Great first serve. Way to open up the game.
Oh, it's dropped there.
Well, we finally got one pitch. Across backhand from Khachanov.
Oh, he's tattooed another one onto the line. Drops the hammer. And that is not coming back. For a 30th time, he can go on for victory. Hopefully Korda's gonna fight till the end, but it's a long road back for Sebastian Korda. Well, he's looking over. I think this is it, guys. I think he's decided that that's enough. It's a shame, and I'm not sure half the fans even really recognize that this is what's happened here, but Korda has decided at the age of 22, and with a lot more tennis ahead of him and with a few unknowns, wrists are not something you want to mess around with for too long. You just don't know.
Khachanov wins.